loud but slow. I used to date a girl like that. Hey, there's room for you to sit down if you want. Yeah. Most of us don't bite. Stephanie bites a little.
A little bit. But you're perfectly safe.
I'd like to be bitten.
Now there were five.
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 Constipated men in the Bible. In the Bible. There were five.
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 Constipated men in the holy books of Moses. Now the first constipated man was Cain. He wasn't Abel. Now the first constipated man was Cain. He wasn't Abel. There were five constipated men in the Bible. In the Bible. There were
five
constipated men in the holy books of Moses.
Now the second constipated man was Noah. He waited 40 days.
Ooh.
Five constipated men in the Bible. In the Bible. There were
five
constipated men in the holy books of Moses. The third constipated man was Moses. He took two tablets.
Always was.
Now the third constipated man was Moses. He took two tablets. There were
five
constipated men in the Bible. In the Bible. Oh, there were five constipated men in the holy books of Moses.
Now the fourth constipated man was Solomon. He filled the temple.
Yeah.
Now the fourth constipated man was Solomon. He filled the temple.
And the fifth constipated man was Samson. He brought the roof down. Yeah, they get a little less funny towards the end. But we're going to have a huge climax. Ma'am? One rhythm here. Unlike other men in your life, I'm about to give you a huge climax. Are you ready? Brace yourself. Now the fifth constipated man was Samson. He brought the roof down. There were
five
constipated men in the Bible. In the Bible. There were
five
constipated men. Here's your huge climax. In the holy of man.